Martina O'Brien, how excited are you to be here at Croke Park, even for the media day today?
It's great, I suppose. This is my first year actually doing any media-related stuff, so yeah, it's great. It's great to be here before Sunday anyway.
You've won three All-Irelands against Dublin. You've won all three against them. What are your memories of those three?
Well, obviously all great ones, like, because we've won, but you know, they all stand out, I suppose. Definitely the 2014 was a big one, where we won by a point after being down like 9 points or something. But I suppose it's just the occasion every time, like, you know, it's always been Dublin and us, like, and it always brings a good game, you know, so I've no doubt Sunday's going to be the same.
Is there a psychological advantage there in that you've beaten Dublin so many times here?
I don't think so. Like, I don't think Dublin are thinking that way. You know, they're All-Ireland champions now. Like, they're coming in as All-Ireland champions. It's role reversal, really. We don't think about it. I don't think it comes into it anymore. You know, I suppose that's gone with days that, you know, I know it's only been 1 year, but, like, they've won the All-Ireland now, so I think they've got the monkey off their back. Dublin are, you know, you see this year, like, they've put goal after goal in, and they really are goal machines now. We obviously looked at that, like, but, you know, Sunday is going to be a new game. We haven't experienced before. They're not going to have experience before, so anything can happen. Obviously, we hope no goals are going to go in, but we're just going to do our best to keep them out.
When you say goal machines, they are indeed this year. They've scored a lot of goals, Dublin, and also some really quality finishing. I mean, it's not just whacking the ball, they're placing them, and there's a lot of variety in their finishing.
Yeah, definitely. And, like, it's, as you said, it's not just hidden hopes. Like, you know, they're placing them. Like, even their penalty the last day, like, Sinead just nailed it into the top corner, you know. And they really, really worked, I suppose, every goal that they've got, and, like, their running game is hard, like, you know, and it's hard to stop, you know, and when they're running hard at you like that, they're going to get quality goals. So I think, you know, they have been so impressive this year, and it's going to be tough work on Sunday.
But your team has improved as the year goes on, and your defence has been very tight. You have Roisin Phelan back, you have Melissa Duggan in there, you have some excellent defenders as well. You've been tight at the back.
Yeah, in fairness, now having Roisin back, I suppose, she came back in June, she just finished her degree, and it is good having her back. Like, she's been there, done that. Like, you know, she's still only a young girl, but she has the experience, and she's a big, strong presence in there. So it's nice to have her. And we have really good backs, like, you know, and we've been really working hard, I suppose, this year to get our defence a bit more solid since even the league. So I think, look, Sunday will tell the tale, I suppose. We'll see how we'll get on, but definitely I think we've improved in that sector most, and just hopefully that it'll come right for us on Sunday.
And just finally, looking at the atmosphere, the occasion, the attendance even, I mean, going back to 2013 against Kerry here, I know Elaine Hart was in goals, but there was only 17,000. Last year there was nearly 30,000 more. You know, it's got bigger and bigger every year. How do you feel about that as someone who's played the game for a few years now at the top level, to see that sort of a crowd? And what would your message be indeed to Cork supporters?
Like, it's actually fantastic. Like, you know, and to break the record last year it's unbelievable. I mean, like, 46,000. Like, I suppose any player playing intercounty wouldn't have thought they'd ever play in front of a crowd like that, because it's just never happened before. So it's just great strides they've been making, like, and hopefully this year now again they can go even further. And, like, in fairness, the work that the ladies football have been doing, and the promotion of the game, like, you see it everywhere, and that's what's needed. Like, it needs to be in your face, it needs to be seen by everyone. And I think the high standard as well has brought it to the attention of a lot of people. So you know, it's just being involved in that is great, and obviously, you know, we love to have a great crowd, and you play in front of great crowds, but, you know, the match probably is more important to us. But yeah, we'd hope for a great Cork support now on Sunday, and it'll be hard, I suppose, with Camogie will be there the weekend before, but we always have good support, like, so hopefully we'll have another good crowd there next weekend.
And a few from Clonakilty, and a few even from Ballinascarthy.
I'd hope so. Now, in fairness, they're always really good to follow. Like, I know the football club are bringing up a bus anyway, and, like, from my Camogie club, there's always the support is unbelievable. So, like, and the village that I'm from, like, everywhere you go, they're always asking about football, and they're always wishing you well. So I have no doubt there's going to be a big support.